If you want to learn calligraphy but you don't have a brush pen, you need to know this hack. So first of all, you're just going to go ahead and write a word in regular cursive. You can do regular writing if you want. And then you're going to add a line on every stroke going down. And then you can go ahead and fill that in if you want. And it basically literally looks like you've written with a brush pen. So do at this with your attempt. I'd love to see it.